Water is a critical part of our daily lives.
We drink it, bathe in it, wash our clothes in it, and even sprinkle it on our lawns and vegetable gardens, which is why it's so important that we always have access to clean, safe, pure water. Quality of that water can be impacted by many factors, such as agriculture, sewers, industrial plants, and Mother Nature. Since there are so many influencers, we need to not only monitor the quality of the water we drink, but safeguard that water that is released back into the environment. Analog Devices offers a wide variety of both electrical and optical-based measurement solutions that are designed specifically for water quality monitoring applications. With hardware, software, and in some instances, the mechanical enclosures, you'll be able to quickly start developing a water quality monitoring solution that works for your application. For water quality monitoring, there are typically two types of sensors: electromechanical ones that are used to test water for salts, minerals, and pH, and even some low-level contaminants like metals. Optical sensors are used to detect dispersed or suspended solids that might be present in the water, as well as color and clarity of water. Analog Devices has a complete set of high-performance reference designs that you can use to build your own solution. Need to evaluate pH levels? No problem. How about conductivity? Total dissolved solids? Or if it's turbidity you need to measure, this reference design definitely fits the bill. Plus, most of these high-performing solutions utilize Arduino-based development platforms, directly allowing rapid prototyping on your favorite microprocessor family. Let's take a closer look at two of the reference designs. The first is the CN0428 Water Quality Measurement System. It can be leveraged to test pH levels, conductivity, and oxidation reduction potential. This versatile system allows up to 4 probes to be connected at one time, making it possible for you to capture several different water quality measurements quickly. The other reference design is the CN0409 Water Turbidity Measurement System. This system can measure water turbidity levels ranging from 0 to 1,000 FTU. This system gleans precise measurements using the scattering effects that particles have on light. It features a photometric front end that rejects ambient light from affecting the measurement. When you take a look at all the solutions ADI has to offer, the choice in water monitoring solutions is obvious. Let Analog Devices help you design, build, and create a new high level in water quality monitoring. To learn more or to see more great circuits from the lab episodes like this one, visit aero.com.